Riders ready, pedals ready, go! Down goes the gate, they cry from the start of the two-pedal start, and Jamie Staff right in the middle there, forces his way through at the arrowhead. In the inside, they're trying to cut inside it at the moment, and Wilco Groenendaal and Dylan Clayton are trying to come up to him. Let's look at that one again. Beautiful, stylish start from Jamie Staff in the front here. The Dutchman's after him, and also there, Dale Holmes as well of Great Britain. Dale Holmes is closing up on the Dutchman, then Wilco Groenendaal. Can he make it then? Still Great Britain one and three, with Groenendaal neatly packed in between them then. Jamie Staff has been closed up, they've caught up on with him. The gap has come down now as Groenendaal begins to come at his man, and inside comes Dale Holmes down the finishing straight then, on the line. Jamie Staff gets out, cleared. Oh, brilliant ride by Clayton. He threw his bike at Dale Holmes. He took his bike and threw it at the line. Wilco Groenendaal was pushed back into third. Dale Clayton back into fourth. A brilliant sprint finish then from Dale Holmes, just to beat the Dutchman on the line. Disappointment.